Hey, if there's any newcomers to the channel and you want a reason to subscribe, just watch this cleaning montage. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing.
Splash.
Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause he'll bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Windex. Just hit your mind with my index. And your bitch look like a pinhead. All my haters, they be skinheads. Pissed off cause they wife is they sister. Young Gravy just kissed. Hot damn. Pull up on the scene, cause a wet dream.
Whoa, look at this. And we're done. That's the end of the montage. I hope you found it enjoyable. That took me about 5 to 6 hours to clean my room because it was a mess. My God. Yeah, but the reason I'm actually cleaning my room and the reason why it looks so different, I have family coming over and this is the guest room, so.
That's my chair, my covers, my clothes.
But yeah, I'll catch you homeschoolers when something interesting happens. So it's been about 3 hours now. And I think I'm finally done with my cardboard fort. That's right. So I was getting bored of Minecraft, so I thought I'd take Minecraft into the real world. I'd say that's about 4 blocks in width, 3 blocks in height. Maybe that's a half slab. Yeah, let me take you through a tour. So right away, we have a nice slim door that I actually don't fit through, which kind of sucks, but ducking is a part of life, so I'm not against it.
What? Do I even make sense half the time? What does that mean? Ducking is a part, I don't even, never mind.
Right over here, we have a nice little stand. This is like a little coffee table, so I guess you could consider this my kitchen.
Sit in my little chair. Sip some coffee.
Well, damn near just broke the coffee table.
And then if we walk over here, we'll have my bedroom. That's actually my dog's bed and that's my bed. But it seems that we've traded for some reason because he's laying in my bed.
Stop being a cunt, mate.
Without me, you would be nothing.
That's pretty much it. Not much, but I'm thinking of expanding it, back a few rooms. But for right now, I think I'm good. But yeah. Don't you, don't say anything. Okay, homeschoolers, it's official. I am officially a 6-foot boy. That is right. I don't know what happened. I was 5'11 and a half like a month ago. I'd like to thank my parents for blessing me with the genes. That's it. Thank you all.
Feel good prices. Wow. Yeah, I would, but only with consent because I don't get charged with sexual assault. That would not be good.
I have a really good joke. T-Series after they file for bankruptcy.
Good one, Max.
Hey, homeschoolers, you know the fort I've been living in for the past 5 days? Well, really only like 5 minutes for you. The one that I built with my bare hands, my blood, sweat, and tears, my baby, my Minecraft in real life. The one that I had to build because I have to give up my room to some family guests. Which, was the fort fun? Yes, okay? It was fun. Funner than I thought. Did I want to leave my room? No, okay? Did my dad disown me? Yes. But that's besides the point. My point is, I'm gonna have to take this beauty down. You know, it probably wasn't emotional for you, but it was emotional for Actually, no, it wasn't even emotional for me. Let's knock this piece of shit down. It's like I'm actually destroying wood blocks in Minecraft. Just like Minecraft.
Hi, homeschoolers.
I just woke up sick. I can't hear.
My lips, goddamn, they're like swollen, dude. I can't even smell. You know that saying that I keep saying, I feel like a bucket of shit? I think right now is the perfect example of feeling like a bucket of shit. Okay, homeschoolers, I'm gonna end the video here. If you made it this far, hype. Sick in the comments, and I know you made it, and I love you. A lot of you have been doing that recently. Have a good morning and good night.